Good afternoon, everybody. I have a yearly, multi-yearly move on the S&P, starting from the 2009 breakout that happened to the big reversal up here in 2018. I have a 10-month moving average and a 20-month moving average, and the bull market that we have had since the 2019 breakout on the S&P is finally coming to an end. As of right now, I want to point out that the blue line is a 10-month moving average, and the red line is a 20-month moving average, and they're very critical. We've had the big sell-off in October 1 to current. We tested that 20-month moving average, and we got a pop on it. What I am saying is that the calendar month of December is generally a Santa Claus rally. We have the G20 meeting going on with the Chinese and the US. The problem that we're having is what is really going to come out. What I am saying is that the 10-year bull market is in jeopardy for huge corrections. It started here in the month of October 1. And that means that the upside was 29.39, and we dropped to the low in November of 26.31. This is how bear market starts. Bear markets looking forward into 2019. The earnings are going to be having a big problem in January earnings in 2019. There's a lot of headwinds that are out here in this long-term bull market. So we could see here that we bounced off of that 20-month moving average at 26.46, and that blue line, which is trying to get back above that 20-month, which it is to go along with the 10-month moving average, is at 27.53. That's the blue line. Hold on one moment. Here is the daily chart, where we went straight down and we made this bottom reversal here, and we've gone up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days. So we're above the 20-day moving average and the 10-day simple moving average. Okay, and that 20-day moving average on the S&P is 2722. So in the short term, based on the bear market volatility from an oversold bounce, we can see here where that reversal actually happened. We can see here when I draw a horizontal trend line right here that we're right here where the breakdown was. And 50% of the S&P 500 companies were in bear market. This is what we call a bear market rally and a seasonality change on this move that we've had. Now, we can stand to go much higher based on the volatility of the Chinese and the American tariffs. What we are saying, though, is that we will continue to sell in to the S&P 500 based on bear market volatility is here, and it's here to stay. What we have here is a weekly chart on the S&P 500. The one over here is the monthly chart. Now, when we have the big reversal and the bear market come into play, we can see here on a weekly level of what has happened. Now, believe me, bear markets make a lot more money in options trading, more so than a bull market. One of the things that we're going to show is where that 10-week moving average, the blue line, had crossed over the 20-week moving average, and that was not good at all. We put a bottom in the month of December 1 as of today, and we came up and we've tested that 10-week moving average in the S&P 500. The S&P 500 was in a bear market, and we had a slight weekly MACD sell signals here, and we were in an oversold market in the short term, and we were. And this weekly market for the charts that we're talking about is extremely important. And we have that wall of resistance. We did get above the 2740 area, and now the Santa Claus rally has already happened. The G20 meeting with the Chinese and the US and the tariffs and all of that, the rally has already started off of these bottoms, where before, when we tested this trend line, we had made big moves up. Listen, the bear market has started. There's always going to be a bounce to trade to go higher. However, at the higher resistance levels, this S&P is going to roll over. The bear market has started, and bear markets have great trading ranges, far better and far greater than a regular bull market because of the intraday price ranges up and down in the equities market. And the turbo option trading at freeoptiontrader.com is this is where the oversold bounce had made that move, and part of the move on the weekly level, which was only this week, and it's based on a good outcome, what the Chinese government and what the tariffs are going to be. And this is what bear market rallies do. They bounce off of the bottom, they touch that resistance level, and then they will go down. Now, December 1 today, Santa Claus rally is here, and that's historically what we get from an oversold market. So, an oversold bear market with the bull bounce is what these trading ranges are going to be for the rest of December and all of 2019. And the earnings are not going to be good. And when a new market is changing from a 10-year bull market to a bear market, you get this volatility ahead of the year coming. So basically, we're already had this volatility that bear markets have. Now, in calendar 2019, the volatility will be as high, if not higher. And the only way that you can make a lot of money is trading options with us and whatnot. Once again, that is the bear market weekly crossover. Here is the monthly bear market. It hit it. It bounced off of that 20-month red line. That's the 20-month moving average. This is what happened. It tested it. Then we have another test of the 20-month, and we have a wall of resistance right here, and it's already hitting it. And this is where that last 2 months in a row that we had, and then the bear market October and November, and we caution you to get with us. And here's what we're going to say right now. We would like to point out to you, freeoptiontrader.com. The thing that we want to point out to you is the following. We are the biggest with the live trading videos in live markets. We have 10,957 subscribers who take advantage of us. The numbers are here. We have 6,000 videos dating back from year 2009 to current in the December of 2018. And that you can play all of your videos here that are all here. And we are the biggest on YouTube. Not only that, we are a market-making firm, and we are the biggest option trader that you could find with the accuracy of our prints. There's going to be a lot that's going to happen with this G20 meeting, and we've had a bear market reversal. We've tested monthly moving averages, and calendar of 2019, January, and moving forward is going to be a bloodbath. And there's going to be big bear markets that come in. Remember, support, resistance, trading options on the indexes, and making a lot of money is the key. And these are the moving averages, and I'm going to leave it at the 20-month moving average, red line. We got a bounce, and we've had a bear market rally in the calendar month that is starting here and now in the month of December.